Selamat pagi dan salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Yang terhormat kepada dosen penguji uji kinerja PPG Dalemjak Angkatan 4 tahun 2021. Perkenalkan, nama saya Muksin Jonri Manalu SPD. Saya guru bahasa Inggris di SMP Bina Kreasi Mandiri, Kota Bekasi, Provinsi Jawa Barat. Pada kesempatan kali ini, Senin 6 Desember 2021, saya akan melaksanakan video praktek pembelajaran untuk memenuhi uji kinerja PPG Dalemjak Angkatan 4 tahun 2021 dengan materi Wish or Hope and Congratulations di kelas 9. Untuk lebih jelasnya, berikut ini adalah video praktek pembelajaran yang telah saya laksanakan. Mohon masukan dan sarannya agar video praktek pembelajaran saya lebih baik lagi. Terima kasih.
Good afternoon, my beloved student and graders.
Good afternoon, Mr.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm fine, thank you, Mr.
Fine, thank you.
I'm fine too, thank you.
Okay, this is the first time for us to study about English in grade 9. And before we start our lesson for today, better we have to pray first.
Okay, Ferdi, as a class leader, can you lead us to pray?
Yes, Mister. Yes, Mister. Before we start our lesson, let us pray. Our Father in Heaven, thanks God for our blessing. Now we want to start our lesson. Please bless us in the name of Jesus. We pray. Amen.
Amen. Okay, thank you, Ferdi. I want to check your attendance. Catherine, is there anyone absent today?
Yes, Mister. Valentino is absent today.
Valentino is absent today. Okay. Anyone know where is Valentino?
Mungkin dia sakit.
Oh iya. Kalau misalnya sakit, we hope he will get soon ya. Nah, dari apa yang disampaikan barusan ada kaitannya dengan yang akan kita pelajari nanti. Itu hope, we hope ya, kita berharap dia cepat sembuh. Okay, but before we continue our lesson for today, I just wanna ask you, what we have learned English before?
We learned about asking and stating ability.
Asking and stating ability. Okay, that's good. Today we gonna study about wish or hope and congratulations. Oke, okay, tadi si Valentino tidak hadir dan dia dalam keadaan sakit mungkin ya, tadi katanya. And we hope, nah itu tadi sudah termasuk ya, sudah termasuk dalam pelajaran kita. Oke, okay, let me tell you our learning objective before we continue our lesson for today. I want to know you. At the end of this lesson, di akhir dari pembelajaran ini, I hope, nah I hope lagi nih, all of you can understand about social function, structured text, language features, about wish or hope and congratulations. And then, at the end of this lesson, I hope all of you can create to make a dialogue about wish or hope and congratulations. Okay, let me share the screen. Sudah sampaikan, and then today we gonna study about wish or hope and congratulations SMP Bina Kreasi Mandiri. Table of first social function, and then text structure, and then language feature, and finally we have to study about example dialogue of wish or hope and congratulations. At the first we gonna study about social function. I just want to ask you to give me the information that you can give to me about wish or hope and congratulations. Okay? Silakan.
I'm going to take my holiday next week.
Really? Where are you going to go?
I hope I can go to Borobudur Temple. It's in Magelang, Central Java.
Cool. Have a great holiday.
Thanks.
Okay. Is there anyone want to give me the information that you get from the video?
About hope, mister.
Tentang hope. Yes, that's good. Tentang hope. Okay. Thank you, Kenya. For the next video, I want to ask you to get the expression. Tadi, if I don't mistake, at the first video, I hope we can go to Borobudur Temple so that we can say the dialogue about wish or hope, ya. Karena I hope we can go to Borobudur Temple. Okay. Okay, perhatikan.
You won't believe it. I got the third prize for the short story writing contest.
Wow, congratulations.
Thanks.
Okay. Someone, can you give me the information that you get from the video?
Itu tentang congratulations dapat dibuktikan dari kalimat wow congratulations.
Okay, that's good Francisca ya. Wow, congratulations. Itu tadi expressionnya. Why he or she say congratulations?
Karena dia memenangkan story writing contest.
Okay, karena dia menang writing contest ya, kontes menulis. Okay, that's good. Oke, okay, next. Tadi ada video 2, kemudian ini ada 1 hasil dari tangkapan layar chat di WhatsApp. Ya, silakan diperhatikan. Oke, okay. Francisca Zulaina and Zoling maybe. Help me to read this dialogue. Francisca first.
Good morning. What are you doing?
What you are doing?
I have just finished my competition.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot. Yeah. So what is the result of your competition?
I get first rank.
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, that's good. Thank you, Francisca and Zoling. Nah, okay. This dialogue talking about what? Wish or hope or congratulations?
Congratulations.
Okay, that's good. Grateful. Next. And then we gonna start to study about social function of wish or hope and congratulation. Okay, then have you ever said congratulation to your friend's achievement?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Of course. Atau mungkin your friend get the first rank in her or his class. What you have to say when your friend get the first rank?
Congratulations.
Yes, that's good. Congratulations. Selamat ya. Okay. Next. Have you ever pray and wish for your friend's achievement? Nah, this is the different ya. Kalau congratulations itu setelah dia mendapatkan apa yang diinginkan atau apa yang ingin dicapai. And then, this is have you ever pray and wish for your friend's achievement? Ayo, siapa yang pernah mendoakan temannya?
Kayak semua pernah deh.
kayaknya semua pernah deh mendoakan yang terbaik untuk teman kita. Next, social function with or hope. Nah, this one. I want to ask Ferdi.
Is that?
Okay, can you help me to read this one?
Okay, sir. To give prayers and hopes for the wishes of others so that what they aspire to be what they hope for.
Okay, thank you, Ferdi. Next, social function of congratulation. Sheila?
Yes, mister.
Can you help me to read this one?
Okay, mister. To congratulate others for happiness and
Okay. To congratulate others for happiness and achievement. Thank you, Sheila. Next. Text structure. Michael Tranggono, can you help me to read about wish or hope?
Yes, Mr.
Okay.
I hope you win the first prize. Bismillah. Good luck.
Okay. Thank you, Michael Tranggono. Okay. This is the expression that we can use about wish or hope. Yeah. And then, Bunga, I want to ask you to read the response from wish or hope. Bunga.
Good. Thank you very much for your hope. Thank you for your wish.
Okay, that's good, Bunga. Okay, this is kind of how to answer wish or hope. Okay, next, congratulations and response. Now, I want to ask Grandy.
Yes, mister.
Are you there, Grandy?
I'm here, mister.
Okay, can you help me to read this one?
Congratulations, Ani. Congratulations on winning. Good on you, Fayyad.
Fayyad. Fayyad is the name of person, yeah? Okay, next. I just want to ask grateful to read the response of congratulations.
Yes, sir. It's very good of you to say so. How nice of you to say so.
Okay, thank you, grateful. Next. Okay, this is kind of expression of congratulation and how to respond. Okay, next, kita lanjut. We're gonna study about language features. Okay, language features. Nah, untuk grammar, di sini ada will, can, hope, wish. Okay, di sini ada nominal, singular, and plural. A, the, this, those, my, they. Nah, I want to ask you, still you remember about singular and plural?
Yes.
Okay, what is it, Michael?
No.
Sorry. Pardon me, once again, please. I can't hear your voice.
Those and their.
Okay, those and their is a kind of plural.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Those and their itu jamak ya, lebih dari satu. And then, di sini ada tekanan kata, intonasi, ucapan, ejaan, dan tanda baca. We have to pay attention about this. Tekanan kata, intonasi, ucapan, ejaan, dan tanda baca. Coba seseorang jelaskan ke Mister, bisa nggak? Kira-kira kalau misalnya kita mengucapkan selamat itu, kita harus seperti apa?
Excited.
Senang. Iya. Yes. Yeah. Okay, next. Okay, we're gonna study about example dialogue of wish or hope and congratulation. Tapi kita mulai dari wish dan hope terlebih dahulu. Okay, I just wanna ask Samuel Theo, are you there, Samuel Theo?
Yes, sir.
And Gide Evan.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Congratulations, Zara. I hope you will be the winner of the singing contest.
Sipki, wish me luck. Amen.
I think still bad signal in my place. I don't know how about your at your place. Your internet connection is unstable. Oh my god. I hope this lesson we can will running well ya. Mudah-mudahan ini pembelajarannya dapat berjalan dengan baik. Okay, next. This is example dialogue of congratulation, and then I want to ask Ophel Sion. Are you there, Sion?
Yes, Mister.
Okay, Sion and Ken Choleman.
Who won this football match yesterday? I'm glad to hear it.
Okay, thank you, Ken. Thank you, Sion. Okay, this is example dialogue of congratulation. Okay, that's good. Okay, before I ask you to do your task, is there any question about wish, hope, and congratulation? Ada pertanyaan?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, no. No. Okay. If you say no, it means that clear my explanation about wish, hope, and congratulations. Now, I just want to ask you to do the task. I give you 10 questions, multiple choice, and then you have to do the task using link live worksheet that I sent to our group WhatsApp. Okay. Francisca.
Kan aku udah dari barisan 1-10 udah aku kirim juga. Kira-kira itu benar enggak ya?
Coba Mr. Jack ya. I think that's a good answer. That's a good point ya. Oke. Okay. Nice. Mister sudah lihat hasilnya tadi dan itu sudah bagus ya. Thank you for all your answer, and then we gonna discuss about your task. Kita diskusikan dulu itu live worksheet-nya tadi kenapa? Soalnya Mister lihat masih ada yang 8. Actually 8 is a good point, cuman kenapa 8?
Oh, aku berapa ya? Soalnya tadi aku rilo.
Kenapa Francisca Zulaina?
Tadi kan aku keluar masuk lagi.
Oh.
Jadi aku enggak dengar aku itu berapa.
You get 10 point. It was very nice.
Oh, mandeh. Makasih, Mister.
With my pleasure. Okay, I want to share. Reng, 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 reng. Aqua. Screen. Bisa lihat screen, Mister?
Belum, Mister.
Oke, okay. Ini kita lihat dulu ya. Ini kan punya siapa nih? Siapa dia? Ingin ku mengenalnya. Oke. Okay. Ini tadi punya si Bunga. Bunga. Yang salah nomor berapa nih? Ding, ding, ding. Number 8. Perhatikan number 8 ya. Situation. Oke. Okay. Francisca Zulaina, can you help me to read the question number 8?
Oke, okay, bisa, Mister.
situation, Fadel is going to practice in the storytelling competition. Dara show her hopes that Fadel will get a prize. The conversation. Fadel, Dara, wish Mila, I will take a part in the storytelling competition. Dara, titik, I hope you will win the competition.
So, what is the right answer for number 8? Okay, I think enough about our lead worksheet for today. Untuk tasnya sudah bagus ya, nilainya sudah ada yang 10. Tidak ada yang nilai 11 ya, karena soalnya sampai 10 saja. Oke, okay, next. Now, we want to differentiate between dialogue. Both of this dialogue. Ini ada dua dialog ya. Oke. Okay. I just want to ask Mr. Mo Kenia yang baca. Kenia?
Yes, sir.
Oke. Okay. Please help me to read the dialogue. What is it? The blue one. Kenia as A and Bunga as B.
Hello, Anna. Will you come to Rita's house tonight?
I am afraid I can.
Why? Do you want to go with your boyfriend?
No, my father is sick. I have to mention.
Kenapa? Kok pas baca kata boyfriend tuh apa? Ada yang salah ya?
Aduh, bintur-bintur. Aku receh banget.
Aduh, kok jadi ngakak ya?
Repeat.
Once again. Oke, okay, once again, please.
Ulang, Ken.
Wait. Hello, Anna. Will you come to Rita's house tonight?
I am afraid I...
Why? Do you want to go with your boyfriend?
No, my father is sick. I have to make sure that somebody can take him care before I go.
I'm so sorry to hear that. And I hope your father gets better as soon as possible.
Okay, that's good. Thank you, Bunga. Thank you, Kania. Tadi si Bunga jawabnya... why? Do you wanna go with your boyfriend? No, my father is sick. It mean that dia tidak bilang I have no boyfriend. Berarti si Bunga sudah ada pacarnya. Oke, okay, fix. Catat itu ya. Oke, okay, next. Next, the black one. Ini Mister nggak bikin apa? Dialog 1 dan dialog 2. Pokoknya yang black itu, yang 2, yang blue, yang 1 ya. Oke, okay, I want to ask Francisca, Zulaina, and Ferdi Sihalovo. John as... Siska as John and Ferdi as baby. What is it? Bobby. Okay. Siska first.
It is great to see you come in my graduation.
It is fine. It is your specialty, so you deserve the privilege. Hope that you get great job soon.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, thank you, Ferdi and Francisca Zulena. I want to ask you to differentiate between this dialogue, the difference between first dialogue and the second dialogue.
Bentar, aku cek.
Ayo, siapa yang bisa?
Enggak deh, kayaknya itu sama-sama Hope. Enggak jadi, enggak dapat. Hope itu, Mister.
Kata-katanya.
Yeah, the situation is different. Apa situasinya di dialog pertama? At the first dialog.
kalau di ini yang pertama itu dia berharap ayahnya bisa membaik. Kalau yang kedua itu mendapatkan kerja yang bagus.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, it must be different situation. If we say at the first dialogue something like sadness, do you agree my opinion? Yes, yeah, sadness. And then the second dialogue is about happiness because it's talk about graduation and what will he or she get when she or she graduate from her or his school. Okay, that's good, yeah. Is there any question about dialogue of wish or hope and congratulation? Ada pertanyaan?
No.
No, yang jawab no hanya Kenia dan Francisca. How about the others? If there is no question about wish or hope and congratulation, I just want to ask you to make a short dialogue about wish or hope and congratulation. I just want to give you the three choice. Yang pertama, kalian boleh buat dialognya berupa chattingan. Nanti hasil tangkap layarnya dikirim ke Mister. At the second, yang kedua, you can talk with your friend by WhatsApp. You just send your voice note melalui voice note. Kemudian yang ketiga adalah you have to speak directly in this meeting. Oke, okay. Sekarang langsung kita tentukan. Oke, okay, I will stop the share screen. Oke. Okay. Nah, kalau kayak gini Mister lihat siapa yang tutup kamera. Grandi, Bunga, Ferdi, Ken Celeman. Pilih ya yang mau buat tugasnya pakai voice note. Raise hand please, angkat tangan. Samuel, siapa lagi? Grandi, yang mau berbicara langsung nanti di meeting kita. Siapa aja? Jocelyn, and then Francisca Zulaina, Joling Jovita. Sudah berarti yang bicara langsung sudah, yang chat sudah, yang voice note sudah. Oke. Okay. Kira-kira untuk bikin dialognya butuh waktu berapa lama? 1 menit selesai kah?
Bisa, Mister.
Hebat kali, Bah. Oke, okay. I will give you 5 minutes. To make a short dialogue about wish or hope and congratulations.
Mister, aku gak ada temannya, Mister. Catherine hilang.
Directly ya? Kalian langsung ya?
Iya.
Yang belum siapa? Yang belum punya pasangan di dalam sini siapa, Kak?
Jomblo semua.
Oke, okay, nanti hasilnya dikirim ke... Oke. I want to share your result. Mr. Mau share hasil dari... What is it? Hasil dari dialog yang sudah kalian buat. Apa, Ken?
Enggak, ngomongnya secara langsung aja dari ini. Enggak melalui yang
handphone. Apa, Ken?
Aku ngomongnya secara aku... Dialognya itu sama Bunga, langsung aja dari Zoom ini, nggak melalui chat.
No. Langsung di sini.
Iya, langsung.
Oke, okay, can you hear my voice?
Yes, Mister.
Okay. We gonna continue. I want to try to share the screen. This is the result of your dialogue that you have done it. Can you see my screen? Okay. I want to show your task. I want to show your short dialogue about wish, hope, and congratulations. Okay. Let's see ya. Kita lihat the result of students' dialogue. Okay. This is from... Siapa ini? Siapakah ini? Oh, hi Gray, where are you going to vacation? Oh, ini Ferdi dan Grateful ya. Ferdi and Grateful. This is your dialogue. Tapi sepertinya ini tidak. Me and my friends will go to Mount Bromo and after that we will spend our vacation at Borobudur Temple in Jogja. Oh iya. I wish you all the best for your holiday fair. Thank you, Gray. Okay. Ini dari Ferdi dan Grateful. How about the others? Kita lihat. Happy birthday, Martin. Wish you all the best. Thank you, Aldrich. Here is the present for you. Wah. Thank you, Aldrich. Okay. That's good. Ini dari Martin and Aldrich. That's good. Oke. Okay. Itu yang mengirimkan tugasnya melalui chat berupa tangkap layar. Now, I want to ask yang tadi langsung di meeting siapa ya? Ya. Jocelyn juga. Jocelyn. Jocelyn.
Yes, sir.
Jocelyn with
aku apa?
Oh, Joling Jopita. Okay, let's get started.
Okay. Hey, do you want to come with us to go fishing in the lake tomorrow?
That sounds fun, but I don't know if my mom allows me.
You should ask her then.
Okay, I'll ask her. I hope she can. She let me come along with you.
Yeah. Okay. Congratulations for the great achievement. It is really awesome.
Thank you for coming. You even bring me such a beautiful gift. Really glad to have you here.
Sure.
Wow. It was nice. It was very nice dialogue, I think, yeah. Jolie Jovita and Jocelyn Rafael. And I know, Jocelyn, your English actually is very good, but don't be shy to express that you can show your friends that you can speak English well, actually. Okay. I think it was very nice. What is it? Result. Hasil yang sangat bagus menurut Mister ya. Kalian sudah cukup bagus untuk membuat dialog tentang wish, hope, and congratulations.
Congratulations, Evan. Huh? For what? You have a great brain.
Really? Oh, thank God.
Wow, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, Samuel.
I think that's all for today that I can explain about wish, hope, and congratulations. I wanna say, what is it? Congratulations for all of you because all of you have understand about our lesson for today. I want to ask you, yeah, what we have learned in this meeting.
We have learned about the different of wish or hope and congratulation.
Okay, different wish, hope, and congratulation. Okay, thank you, Joling. And then, what is the most difficult in this meeting?
I think the most difficult for some of us from this lesson is about pronunciation.
Okay, yes, that's the difficult one, the pronunciation. Pronunciation itu pengucapan, supaya tidak salah tadi ya. Tadi ada beberapa yang masih kesalahan dalam membaca teks. Sehingga for the next time, we have to study more about pronunciation. Okay, so for the next time, what we have to improve in our lesson for the next time?
Maybe our pronunciation and vocabulary so that we can speak in English well.
Okay, thank you, Ken Suleman. Maybe pronunciation, vocabulary, so that we can speak English well. Okay, that's a good idea. Okay. I think that's all for today. All of you are a good students, and then I hope for the next time all of you can study more about English and more spirit to study so that you can understand our English lesson well. Okay. Is there anyone want to give our conclusion for our studying today? Who can give me the conclusion our lesson today?
In my mind, the conclusion of our lesson is wish or hope we can say when someone want to follow the competition. Congratulations, we can say when someone win the competition.
Okay, thank you Aldi. That's a good, yeah. Okay, I think enough for today, and then I want to know you for the next time, for the next meeting, we study about agreement and disagreement. Apa itu agreement and disagreement? I will explain that for oh, mungkin ada yang sudah tahu ya sebelumnya. Oke, okay. I will explain for the next meeting. Okay, I think that's all for today. Before we close this meeting, is there anyone want to lead us to pray?
Let us pray. Our Father in heaven, thanks God. We have finished our lesson for today. Let us for understand the lesson for today. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Okay, Samuel, Theo, thank you so much. And all of you, see you next time. See you. Bye-bye. Buka mic-nya.
Bye.
Bye-bye.